Was that somebody screaming? It wasn't me for sure. I lift my head up from an easy pillow, put my feet on the floor, cut my wrist in a bad thought. I head for the door. Outside on the pavement, the dark makes no noise. I can feel the sweat of my lips leading to my mouth. I'm heading off the steep hills, leaving a joy.
From everywhere.